In the vast depths of prehistoric time, creatures of immense size and power roamed the Earth. They were the rulers of their domain, capturing the imagination of scientists and enthusiasts alike. Today, we embark on a thrilling journey to uncover the untold stories of the most awe-inspiring creatures that ever walked this planet. The dinosaurs. Carnotaurus, with its fearsome appearance and remarkable adaptations, roamed the Earth during the late Cretaceous period, approximately 72 million years ago. This remarkable dinosaur continues to captivate the imaginations of paleontologists and dinosaur enthusiasts alike. Known for its unique characteristics, the Carnotaurus was a truly remarkable creature that left a lasting impression on the prehistoric landscape. In this documentary, we will delve into the fascinating world of Carnotaurus, exploring its physical attributes, behavior, and the environment it inhabited. The Carnotaurus, meaning meat-eating bull, was aptly named due to its powerful and robust build. This dinosaur was a member of the theropod group, which included famous predators such as the Tyrannosaurus rex and Velociraptor. However, what set Carnotaurus apart from its counterparts was its distinct physical features. One of the most striking characteristics of Carnotaurus was its cranial structure. Its skull was short, deep, and highly specialized, featuring large, forward-facing eyes. This adaptation suggests that Carnotaurus possessed exceptional binocular vision, enabling it to accurately judge distance and target prey with precision. Additionally, its snout was unusually small compared to other carnivorous dinosaurs, a feature that added to its unique appearance. Perhaps the most iconic feature of the Carnotaurus was the pair of horn-like structures located above its eyes. These bony protrusions, measuring about 10 inches in length, were likely used for display purposes rather than combat. Their role in attracting mates or intimidating rivals adds another layer of intrigue to this already fascinating creature. While the Carnotaurus was undoubtedly a formidable predator, it had an unexpected ace up its sleeve: incredible speed. It is believed to have been one of the fastest large theropods of its time, capable of reaching speeds up to 30 miles per hour. This remarkable agility, combined with its binocular vision, made Carnotaurus a formidable hunter, able to chase down its prey with remarkable efficiency. The Carnotaurus inhabited the ancient continent of South America, which during the late Cretaceous period was home to an array of unique and diverse creatures. Some of the prey species that coexisted with Carnotaurus included large herbivorous dinosaurs like the Argentinosaurus and Amargosaurus. It is likely that Carnotaurus targeted these slower-moving giants, using its speed and agility to overpower them. To truly understand Carnotaurus, we must delve into its habitat and the overall ecosystem of the late Cretaceous period. During this time, South America was predominantly a landmass isolated from other continents, resulting in a unique assemblage of flora and fauna. The environment was characterized by vast plains, punctuated by rivers and forests, providing a rich and varied ecosystem for diverse life forms. The Carnotaurus, with its distinct physical attributes and fascinating adaptations, holds a special place in the pantheon of prehistoric creatures. Its fearsome appearance, remarkable speed, and unique cranial features make it a captivating subject of study for paleontologists. As we continue to uncover more about this incredible predator and the world it inhabited, the Carnotaurus will undoubtedly continue to captivate our imagination, providing valuable insights into the magnificent diversity of life that once roamed our planet.